African, something big, something not common, but always passionately special, something not so commonly duplicated. So this is basically the base of all the things that I do in life. Looking at Indonesia with such a huge potential of seeing, I look into the business of tuna in the last 20 years. It's been growing, especially in the canned tuna. But eventually, the final business came not in the canning of the tuna, because there is quite a lot of canned tuna in Indonesia already. So what we are short of is in the supply of the raw material. Why we do not have raw material is because we do not have enough boats. We do not have enough fishing vessels to bring the fish out of the sea. And when we talk about tuna, skipjack, it's always talking about ocean-going ship. It's always talking about a boat with motors, not only just like a small fishing boat. The only possibilities that can be realized fast is to establish a partnership with existing fishermen in the eastern of Indonesia.
Kita bilang kemitraan itu, kalau kita dari pertama itu kita punya konsep ya, kita punya konsep 5M. Jadi nelayan kita harus bisa makan untuk dia dan keluarganya, dia bisa membiayai biaya operasinya, sehingga operasional mereka bisa berkelanjutan, biaya membiayai perawatan kapalnya, dia bisa mencicil investasinya yang berupa kapal, karena tidak semua nelayan bisa mempunyai kapal itu, dan bagaimana kita bisa program kepemilikan kapal ya. Selama ini kan nelayan kurang dapat akses dari bank itu, dan kita sebagai penjamin mereka lah untuk bisa mendapatkan bantuan. Yang terakhir ini yang kita selalu harapkan, mereka bisa menabung untuk perkembangan usahanya.
The key to our pole and line business is the plasma program with our fishermen. It's all about partnership with the fishermen. In reality, the fishermen sometimes unable to finance their own, even one trip, their own operation. Through our plasma program, we enable them to operate. One part of our plasma program is to create this triangle operation. The triangle operation has three points, which is our bait location, fishing ground location, and our market, which is our boat. The geographical nature of East Indonesia does not really support landed cold storage. We are able to go to fishing grounds that are far apart from places or from ports that have developed infrastructure, enable them to using our triangle operation. Once they fill the fuel tank, they have no guarantee that they can fill up the fish tank.
Jadi orang cari ikan mau jual, tapi apa salahnya nggak bisa ketutup. Tapi kayak Mitramas ini sudah dari dulu es gratis itu dibikin perbandingan persentasenya 30% dari hasil tangkapan kita. Jadi misalkan 1 ton kita dapat, kita dikasih es kurang lebih 300 kilo. Terus bonus-bonus ini juga dari dulu, masih zaman.
Sangat kompleks. Di situ ada umpan, kemudian juga cuaca, dan yang paling utama adalah armada penangkap. Efisiensi dengan jarak, waktu, dan segala macam. Kenapa Mitramas dulu memilih kapal, bukan satu UP yang di darat? Kita maunya adalah kita mobile, bisa bergerak. Itu untuk memangkas jarak, jarak segitiga yang mulai dari umpan, nelayan ngambil umpan, kemudian ke tempat mancing, dan ke tempat kita store. Keberadaan Mitramas di mana? Kita akan perkecil segitiga itu sehingga biaya operasi mereka akan jadi lebih kecil, lebih efisien.
Ocean Mitramas is always concerned about traceability and good practices to deliver prime quality product to the market. Another important process is to be reliable and consistent in supply to ensure our business is sustainable. Okay. years operation, we already distribute our established product to Europe, US market, and do direct auction in Japan.